Hi, my name is Rob. Welcome to my class. And today we're going to talk about something. Some people find this kind of complicated. Some people find it confusing. Hopefully I can make it easier for you because there's a lot of value in what we call determiners. Now, determiners, these are words that are placed in front of a noun. And what they do is identify what that noun is. So, for example, we have the articles, the definite and indefinite articles. The dog. A house, an otter, an goes before a noun with a vowel, A-E-I-O-U, a goes before a word that has no vowel. Then you have the demonstrative, that talks about something that is over there, this door, that window, these keys. The possessives, they claim ownership of a specific noun. This is my shirt. This is your shirt. This is his car. This is her cat. Then you got its, our, and their. And quantifiers are interesting because they have multiple words in them. So there are a few of these tacos. There are a little bit of spices in this food. Quantifiers also can belong to numbers. So you can say there are 11 people on a football field, American football, my apologies to the soccer fan, or the real football fans. You have 5 players on a basketball court at one time for each team. Distributives, all, both, half, either, each, every, they also represent the amount of things that you're talking about. For example, both of these people are learning to speak English. Half of these people are speaking English very well. The other half will be joining them soon. Differences, these are very easy. They just establish one versus the other. Other, another, and then you have the predeterminators. The predeterminators, a little more complicated, with such, what, rather, quite, that dog was quite large. So it's a predeterminator. So that wraps it up for determiners. Now I know it's complicated, and I know it's going to take some practice. I have some flashcards ready to go. I will be quizzing you. We'll go through them all together. We'll all learn it together. We'll use it together, and we'll be ready to go next time. Thank you for your attention.